A property that looks like a humdrum bungalow from the front but has a huge modern extension hidden at the back has gone on the market for £795,000. The 1920s bungalow has been transformed by engineer James Cater and his TV producer partner Georgina Wilson, who were looking for land to build a house on in 2011. They were inspired by the attitude in their native Australia to build on what was there rather than knock down and start again. They spent £150,000 and 9 months turning the old bungalow into 4 bedrooms with an ensuite in the master. Their clever extension doubles the floor space of the bungalow that is in Ibthorp near Andover, Hampshire, but is completely invisible from the street. The couple had to completely renovate the existing house with new electrics, plumbing and insulation, as well as adding the extension at the back. They also renovated and extended the garage at the side too, so it now offers an additional guest bed sitting room with an ensuite shower room and a separate veranda. The property also has an air source heat pump with underfloor heating in the extension. Ibthorp is a hamlet in an area of outstanding natural beauty, and both extensions take full advantage of the stunning countryside. Views with 10 feet high folding doors that open the extension up to the garden. Georgina, 48, said, "We were looking for land to develop when we found this bungalow. The fact it hadn't been altered was desirable to us, as we could see it had so much potential. We're from Australia, so we decided to do the Oz thing of building the extension off the back with a combined kitchen and dining space that made the most of the view. People seemed surprised when we did it. They assumed you would have to pull it down and start over. It's in a conservation area, so the council were happy we were keeping the facade, although we didn't have to. We thought there's nothing wrong with the facade. We like that you can't see the extension from the road and you have the modern juxtaposed with the old. There's lots of lovely thatches in the area, so I think it's nice that it disappears behind the roofline. Everyone is absolutely stunned when they realize the extension is there. It's a bit of a wow factor. People who have no idea just can't believe it." Jamie Armstrong, director of estate agents Evans and Partridge, said, "The TARDIS-like transformation has left many a delivery driver open-mouthed. The original front door to the bungalow leads along a corridor to the open plan room hidden behind. It's an inspired extension, which provides a breathtaking living area with spectacular views through the double glazed folding doors across the garden to the countryside on the other side of the Bourne Valley."
Tell me where the freak's at.